We can also do a figure four or FABER test where the athlete puts their foot on the contralateral knee and lets the hip drop into external rotation. So this is a non-specific test, but can cause pain in athletes with SIJ pathology and athletes with PARS stress fractures because it applies some extension force in rotation through the facet joints and posterior elements.